Need some singing folks, y'all.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
to Sister Belong.
People, we're just one people. Under God's eyes, all He knows is one people. Brother Kelvin,
oh, Jesus of the time.
Just 17 years old, just turning 17. Brother back there running two cameras, y'all. Not one camera, but two cameras, and he's switching. But as a musician, artists touch my heart a whole lot. Can you sing?
Do you know Jesus? Do you know Jesus? Will you sing with me, little brother? Just say, Jesus, say, Jesus.
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 Oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
Now we had on the rundown. We called this little MJ and the dancer. What's your name, little brother?
Little brother's name is Zach.
Before we leave, I just want you to point your hands up here to Zach.
Keep a glory cloud over Zach and the little brother Andre, cause they're growing up this young man in a world
that don't care nothing about our boys.
So we gotta lift him up.
Jesus, Jesus.
Lift him up.
Thank you, little brother.
Lift him up.
Slide to the side.
Back here. Oh, I'm so glad to be a part of this. Back here. Yeah.
Give me a little something, brother. Give me a little something for you, y'all.
Play hard, son. Woo!
give it up to Brother Ernest, y'all, on keyboards. Can we lift you up? Since we're on keyboards, we're gonna come on over here to another brother. I'm so proud to be in the presence of this man. Do your thing, brother. Do your thing, my brother. Did y'all feel what he was doing on Stevie Wonder? Yeah. Right here. We go way back. Oh man, we go back. Do your thing, brother. Boy, you sure put a bright light on the day. We almost done. But we got one more person. Break it down. This brother let us rehearse in his house. Good hospitality, brother. Last but not least, don't come out yet. Let me just tell them about you.
Come on, Lisa.
Me and this young lady go back about 20-something odd years of singing.
She about to tear it up.
I met her at a rehearsal and she chose me to sing with her band. And to this day, I always will be in her corner. People used to say, are y'all in love? I said, that's my sister. Are you making love? I said, no, that's my sister. This is such a talented sister. She's got so many great records that you guys might not have heard on commercial radio, but that you can hear it on internet radio. She's a songwriter in her own rights. She sold this place out, y'all. She sold this place out. Okay, I call her a grinding mother. Cause she will grind, baby. Next thing I know, she got herself on Facebook saying, I just performed with Phyllis Hyman. I said, well, Phyllis is dead. She went to a heaven concert. That's how bad she is. She go up and she come back down. I had had the pleasure of being her production manager. Y'all might have seen me running around, hitting this, hitting that, singing backgrounds, doing a little bit of all of that. Because I feel that if you're going to give your heart and your soul to a project, we're not going to let the enemy come in and do anything. We're not going to let the enemy come in and do anything. All right? I do believe she's a soprano. She can be alto when she wants to be. And a little bass. If you heard her tracks, you will be able to hear her do so much, so much, so much, so much. Please, ladies and gentlemen, as we present to you our princess of the night, we call her Lisay. Family knows her as Lisa Jones.
Lisa.
And a lot of y'all bought tickets from her, wherever you got her from. Y'all know her as Lady Mike Entertainment. Ladies and gentlemen, Sister Lisa, Lisay, Lady Mike
Entertainment. Come on out here, girl, sing.
Come on.